They match.
And this is called Air.
Oh, this is a song called Glass Nose for all of you back in the 80s.
That's it.
You remember that?
Yes!
I don't, but.
This is an impersonation in analog of digital. Tell the blue dog, the blue dog, the blue dog, the blue dog, the
lights will warm and the bells will tie if you sing.
sky room, hope someone will see. You can shut your eyes and you will be. I can't remember anything.
This is true. We have a shadow boxing match. Let's hear it again for Clint Torres on drums. Let's hear it for him. You know, years ago when we were going through drummers, we had lots of auditions for drummers, but nobody would come to our shows. So we started, not even a drummer yet, so we started having people come to see us for an audition that we weren't going to hire anyway. We just needed them to come to watch us play. And of course, possibly pay for some door money. Anyway, Clint Torres here was one of the unfortunate souls to end up in the band. And part of the reason for this night is because of him. So. Just when the thought So, I don't even know what to say about this guy right here. This is bling bling, what do you call it? Yo, G. Oh, thank you. It's making me hot.
This song used to be called No Other Way. We were wrong. It's not that you were right and we were wrong. It's just that we were wrong. That's called Some Other Way.
song right now. You can tell.
Fucking song.
Oh, oh, oh. See, as usual, we write a set list and we decide. I put the wrong set list. We're still working on that first song.
We're trying to cover Charlie.
Thank you.
reggae band, by the way.
It was about, I don't know, 6 minutes, maybe 5 minutes long.
Yes, but I